You know, I'm so grateful for who God is. He's a God. He is the God of angel armies. He hears us when we call him. I'm really blessed today. I have one of my brothers with me and his wife, my brother Ronnie and his wife Naomi. Raise your hands so they know who you are. I hope they're right there. They live in California. And by the way, anybody who wants to come, we're going to be singing at New Hope Ministries down in, I think it's Wheat Ridge on Sheridan, tonight at 6 o'clock. We're going to a little concert down there. Anyway, we've been singing together for a long time, but there were several years we kind of grew up singing together for the Lord, but he got away from God for a long time, for many years. And life just went downhill. But you know what we did? We called upon the Lord. My wife and I, my parents, others were praying for him. God has totally delivered him from suicide, from alcoholism, from bondage. And man, here he is in church today, lifting up the name of the Lord and worshiping God. I'm grateful that the God of angel armies answers prayer. He's with us. He hears our prayer when we call upon him. He hears you when you call upon him. Aren't you glad for that this morning? Amen. Let's worship him. Let's bless the Lord. Amen.
Underneath my feet,
face the challenges of the world around us, that, Lord, we know that, Lord, you, the God of angel armies, is with us. You're with us, Lord, to see us through. You're with us, Lord, to empower us and give us strength to overcome and walk in your power and victory.
May what I behold still my anxious heart. Take what I have known and break it all apart.
Separate a seat.